shit. Let's go. Because I have four Rancid tattoos on my body. They're one of my favorite fucking bands. We met those guys before everything changed in their lives, and those guys have stayed exactly the same people. Before everything happened, explosion for them, when Out Come the Wolves came out, we were hanging out with them before that. I think Tim Shaw, Jerry went some at the Wetlands. And they're perfect examples of being fucking humble, being real people, and fucking loving what they do. And fucking everything perfect with music is fucking Rancid, so make some fucking noise for Rancid. Been friends with them for 20 years. I didn't even have white shoes or a black hat or a black coat. And I went down to the Time Bomb video and they put me in the video when I was a little kid or 20 years old. And that's me running around through the whole entire video with my skateboard jumping through windows. That's a Rancid fact for you. And in the video, I'm running down the street and I check out my girlfriend's butt, and she's actually been my wife for 20 years now, so there's lots of history and lots of moments with Rancid that I fucking cherish. And yeah, so this song's called Sunday. Let's go. It goes out to my Gallo, who just became a father 7 years ago. And the phone and the bass, and that's been all the pain. some noise. Hey, how fucking awesome are the Interrupters? Make some fucking noise for the Interrupters, man. We have a new record coming out October 9th. We'll be playing in November at Santos Party House. Thank you for the support for 20 years. Thank you for the first time ever fucking seeing us. Thank you to fucking Rancid for being Rancid. There's all kinds of music out there that makes you feel in different ways. And it doesn't matter how they look or fucking how cool they are. If it's their first show ever, everybody's gotta start someplace. Hardcore punk rock music has affected my life from a kid to a 45-year-old man. It's a fucking amazing, amazing underground world of music. And there's no other feeling you get from this music to me personally. So, for us, it's always been the music, the message, and the fucking passion, and what we're singing about, and we fucking live this life. This is all we got. We ain't got no medical insurance, we ain't got no fucking retirement plans. We are fucking hardcore punk rock music for 20 years in this band. We are very fucking blessed. Music is fucking life, man. Music is fucking life. If you're a tourist and you're visiting here right now, go down to where CBGB's used to be, go across the street. There's a Joe Ramone mural. It's fucking beautiful, man. It's fucking beautiful.
Boston did it better.
Oh, shit!
Oh, what the fuck is up, sweetheart?
All you gotta do is some 1, 2, 3, 4 type shit. Like the Ramones did between every fucking song.